down to the very last detail.
Alright,
begin.
Nothing illegal. The Sea of Thieves police. Oh no! No, some dude on my stream, he's called it the Sea of Thieves police. He said, ain't doing, I hope you ain't, you fellas ain't doing nothing illegal. I'm dead. Ain't any cheat? No, I have not seen any cheaters.
The Sea of Thieves, please. Hope you guys ain't doing anything illegal. I am an innocent being, sir or madam. That's why we're in the roar. Glad you're here. Have you seen any cheaters or hackers by chance? Not today. US servers are pretty good about that. It's the UK servers that I see the sus individuals. I say Sea of Thieves, like, I've never seen someone just blatantly hacking like a ship fucking flying across the sky. Red Dead, you see a fucking 20-foot horse, I'm just saying.
The Sea of Thieves police. Hope we're not doing anything illegal. Well, there's only one of us. That's just me today. And no, I don't believe I am. Just going around sinking skelly ships. Well, say going around sinking skelly ships. Trying to sink this one with a cannon rover. No cheats allowed. Not actually run across anyone today. I found a sloop at a outpost, but there was no one to be found for it. I even went into the Athena lair to have a look, and nothing. Kind of disappointing. Not gonna lie. In contact the CSP is Merry Christmas to you too. And yeah, I will inform you of any mishaps that come about.
The Sea of Thieves police. Hey, Helly.
Can you turn your image scaling on or off?
Sot PD is in our channel, man. Are we doing anything illegal? Because I forgot. We definitely didn't make alliances.
The police coming straight from the underground.
We're doing only illegal things here. What you mean? Come after us, man. Bonnie and Clyde right here. You'll never get us alive. Thought PD, never get us alive. There was a a competitive group where Boobington was part of it, I think. They called themselves the SOT PD, Sea of Thieves Police Department. You're not with those guys, are you? Yeah, fair, okay, then you're a different police department. Are you from the EU? You're the real deal? Oh no. Oh boy. Well, I was hoping for a challenge. You'll never get us alive!
He talks like police, too.
Is it?
I mean, he says buddy. Kind of sounds very police-y to me. Oh, there you are.
No cheat this scene. You need to go to Hourglass to find some, honestly.
Hope we're not doing anything illegal, CFE's police. Not really. The only thing illegal on our boat earlier on was the cannon flares, and we got rid of them. You can send the ticket to Sassy Sapphire.
Yeah, for those cannon flares.
Now, we've not seen any cheaters today. No cheaters today. There's any no Christmas cheaters. Just I mean, to be honest, all I think all the Christmas players are on the safer seas by the looks of things. We'll do. We'll be in touch. If we see any cheaters, we'll call the police. You should rename yourself to the Sea of
Thieves. I'm not talking to them fucking mugs, mate. What do you mean?
Sorry. No, you should rename yourself to the Sea of Thieves Fuzz.
The Sea of Thieves Police. Hope you fellas aren't doing anything illegal. Nah, we're doing nothing illegal here.
This is totally 100% legal PvE content.
Any cheaters, but no, we're safe for sea, so it's only the two of us, and neither of us are cheating, so we ain't seen none.
I saw someone read it earlier, though. Jesus, the cheats are getting like really fucking bad.
Really?
They can just teleport onto your ship and then sink it and kick you from the server. It's like ridiculous.
That's like fucking GTA 5 level.
Yeah, no. It's, and Rare is doing, oh god. And Rare is literally doing nothing about it.
Well, I mean,
dude, there's a thing where people complete a Fort of the Damned. As the vault's opening, they just watch the loot vanish from the vault. And then they can't do anything about it because, like, someone just teleported all the loot to them.
What to do, Quinta? Merry Christmas to you, too. Good luck in your search for the illegal pirates.
Yeah, good luck policing the seas. You're doing God's work.
These police, what's up? Merry Christmas. We're definitely not doing anything illegal. Why would we do that? Ain't no way. Have you seen any cheaters? No, I've only been on, or barely. I've been playing for like 15 minutes. So, interesting. Just loot sprinting? Listen, it's still in the game. They haven't taken it out yet. Therefore, it's not a bannable offense. Okay?
Illegal? Today? No. No, not today. Every other day, yes. Today we're just doing merchants because I need my ledger. I need to be in the top ledgers because I'm a needy pirate. I need all my skins. Seen any cheaters by chance? Not today so far, no. But I mean, actually, haven't really seen many cheaters in the last couple days, to be fair. But we definitely saw some the other day. Yeah, Merry Christmas to you. You guys, you keep on doing the good work out there.
Thieves police. I got the Thieves police in my Twitch right now. Oh no. We ain't doing anything illegal. We don't know what you're talking about. Those people were dead. The loot was just sitting there. My friend gave it to me. It was a Christmas present.
They sunk themselves. They sunk themselves.
Yeah, they sunk themselves. Yeah. I ain't fooling nobody. And I'm not your buddy. I'm a law-abiding citizen who has no reason to be incarcerated. Oh my god, for activities that may or may not have happened.
I want my lawyer.
Yeah. Seen any cheaters? No, I've not seen any cheaters.
We haven't seen any because we haven't fought anyone. We're just that good.
Oh!